a new phase of transforming the guns and the bullets, that is military power, transforming military power into political power and using the political power to achieve socio-economic development rapidly, because there is no meaning of revolution unless it makes our people happy, unless the masses of our people as a result become prosperous. They go ahead, they advance, they get shelter, they get food, they get clean drinking water, they get education, they get health services. Unless we provide this to our people, unless the revolution provides this to our people, then the people would prefer a government of the NIF that provides salt to a government of the SPLA that does not provide salt. This is simple arithmetic. If the SPLA cannot deliver anything, and we just shout revolution, and the cattle of the people are not vaccinated, their children are not vaccinated, there is nothing to eat. There are no basic necessities of life. Mafi gumaish fesuk, mafi ibra, mafi mus. The barest minimum of things are not available. Then the people will drive us into the sea. Even though there is no sea here, they will find a sea to drive us. Because we have no other choice. See, the old Sudan has really been based on a fiction, on deception. Hakuma is considered to be something that has a heap of resources, a heap of money, andu gurush, andu imkaniyat. And then people want to take minal hakuma. People want to loot. People auzin yeshilu minal hakuma. And this is, there is a contradiction here. See, hakuma, there is no hakuma. And andu sha'ab mindu hajat, sha'ab faqira. Hakuma ma mumkin yakun andu hajat, because where else will it get things from? It is from the people, it is from production, men in touch, that al-hakuma belga resources. Because hakuma in and of itself has nothing. We know hakuma deshun. What is it? Where is it? There is nothing. There is a government, a people that is poor has a poor government. A people that is weak has a weak government. These are natural facts. Because where else will things fall from? For illa nas yentiju, then they will have a strong government. It is not the other way around. Our concept of government has been a powerful thing, andu hajat, and people want to benefit from it. Should be the other way around. It is the people who must be very productive in order to make their government strong. There is no any other way. And this is the problem that is haunting many underdeveloped countries, because the administration, al-idara, public administration, has become the biggest industry in many African countries, including the Sudan. It absorbs a very big portion of the gross national product. Administration should facilitate production. It should provide a conducive atmosphere. It should provide a situation for production. For the new Sudan, beginning with the movement now, because there should be no fossil between the movement and the new Sudan. It is the movement that merges into the new Sudan. Mafi Zamantani, where we will say Mafi Zamantani nene bagul nene khalas wasalna new Sudan. No, the movement develops into the new Sudan. We are actually already in the new Sudan. The Mafi Zamantani Beji. So, the new Sudan and the movement now. must be based on concrete production, on real production. We must produce things. Otherwise, we will have no future. Now, by saying that, let us start with nothing and get a lot. This can be done. Some of these places are very productive. Kourchuma is very productive. Maruo is very productive. The area between Rad and Fashala is very productive. This is alluvial soil from the Buma Plateau. We will organize our people in the countryside. Zol house akil with a UN, with a relief. Yemshi yaku refugee. Fi Kenya, how fi Uganda, how fi a dollar. We relief yalgao inak fil khari. Zol yakut fi manatik al maharara yezra. Al muatanin bitana yezra. Wal muatanin yao wadi akil al jesh. Al jesh bardu al ma fi shakla yezra. ونحن نقول لك واجد يا أخي جنجارة بتاعك بقى واسكان I'm still food now. We are going to do this. The only way we can have something is to be strong. And from that strength, من الpower ده, from that power, we will create إمكانيات بتاعنا. ما في حاجة بقى من سما. When we liberate the country tomorrow, we got to work. لازم نشتغل عشان نلقى حاجات. Nothing is going to come free. And we are going to dismiss these relief people. Because قال بكرة بلد بتاعنا. دام الناس كسلانين. قال حاجة relief بجي. وكان relief ما جاء يا جماعة هنا كل شنو. So we must depend on ourselves. This is very important.
Into سميتو كلام بتاع القائد الراحل دكتور جون غرانغ